A Rockford man is charged after a standoff early this morning. 29-year-old Marquall Meeks faces multiple charges of trespassing and unlawful use of a weapon. It happened inside a home in the 1900 block of 12th Avenue. Officers received a report of a man and woman arguing. They saw a handgun on the floor through a glass door. Police say the woman came outside, but Meeks allegedly didn't come out until a few hours later. He's being held at the county jail.